You know, the percentage of patients of arthros in the accident, and if you see, go to India or Africa, go into the uncultured regions and the villages, you will be surprised to see that there is no arthros. And the rheumatic arthros condition is 0.02% in India. The reason is the use of frozen foods. Anything not fresh is not conducive to health. Yes, fresh vegetables, if cooked, should be eaten cooked. But when cooked foods are frozen, you know what biochemic changes they make. When once cooked, if you make it frozen, then make it examined biochemic, awful changes take place. Just, I will give you one example. You take coffee, when it is cool, once again you heat it. We find that it is the same, but you make a biochemic examination in the second alternative. When once heated a second time, you will find the poison of caffeine too much dangerous. So it makes all the difference. You mean the need of contraception? You mean? Of course, everyone has to decide according to the economic conditions of the individuals and the country. That cannot be advised as a hard and fast rule. But contraception through medication is awfully dangerous. That is the only thing. If contraception is felt that it is needed, it can be had through mechanical methods. But medication for contraception, it kills the health forever. That is what I mean. No, when contraception is felt a need, there is no natural method, because the need of contraception itself is not natural. So we can have contraception, but we can't search for a natural methods for unnatural desires. The more number of subjects you choose for me, the more disadvantages will be to yourself. So the subjects, if we select only a single subject, I can do some justice to it. I am running as many as 80 homeo dispensaries in India. I am not ashamed of accepting it. But I am using them only to minimize medication, because we know that in homeopathy, medicine is very, very little. And even the medicine we use it only one dose every 2 or 3 months. Many times the remaining doses are only for psychological effect. And in certain cases where we feel that medicine is not necessary, we keep the patients only on placebo, and the attempt of the patient to cure makes himself cure, makes cure himself. We have many cases on record that are completely cured like this. So by dispensaries we mean homeo dispensaries where we do such type of medication that it is minimum, and after 5 or 6 years of treatment the patient requires no medicine at all except 3 or 4 times in the year. So we will teach him how to do it and then send him home. That is how we are doing for the past 15 years. A mantram has its effect only in its sound, not its meaning. If at all any meaning is given to a mantram, it is only one of the 7 keys of the mantram. That is to keep our mind attached towards the required effect. And it is only to stimulate the mind into meditation that the meaning of the mantra is used. When the meaning is important, it
is called a sentence. But when the meaning is also one among the many vehicles to lead to the required effect, it is called mantra.